You got a pen? Okay. In my opinion, Lizzy is one of the, if not the best athletes on the rodeo track team. She can do the long jump. She can do the triple jump. She can do the run time. She can do the 300 irons. She can run the sprints. And I was very fortunate, and I think the rest of our team was very fortunate, when later this year, Coach Amato came up to me and asked me, "Now, if I were to let you put Lizzy on a relay team, where would you put her?" And we had all sorts of ideas, because it's basically, she could do anything. And we were fortunate that he allowed her to take one of the hurdles off, and we got a chance to work with her. I know next year she's going to have some great opportunities to do good things in every event she does, and I was just fortunate that Katie Neville was able to coach her in the jumps, and that I got to work with her in the sprint. So great job, Lizzy. Okay, Liz Cologne.